This is the fourth in a series of videos explaining Autodesk BIM 360 Glue workflows. In the previous step, three models were uploaded by three designers into Autodesk BIM 360 Glue. Once Jeff, the project manager, sees that all three models are loaded, he can review the models in 3D. The first step is to select the models he wants to view. He can then view the models in a variety of ways, and finally, he can mark up the models if so desired. Let's take a closer look at Jeff's computer to see this in action. Jeff will start by orbiting the models. Simply by dragging the mouse, Jeff can change his viewpoint, reviewing the complex design in 3D. Jeff can also do a walkthrough, which simulates the view one would see walking at a constant level within the combined set of models. BIM 360 Glue also makes it simple to section a design. Section views can cut along the X, Y, or Z axis. Here we see how you can have precise control over the location of each section. You can also select components in any of the model views and then view the properties for those components. Here, Jeff selects the rectangular column next to the staircase to view its properties. And when Jeff sees a problem with the design, he can easily do a markup. Here, he's indicating that the staircase orientation should be changed. And say that Jeff needs to publish views and markups to provide feedback to other project members. He can easily select the members to notify, add a message, and hit send. The team members will receive an email with a hyperlink directly to the markup that Jeff wants them to see. And Jeff can do all of this without leaving BIM 360 Glue. Here are some things to note. First, any project member can review the models in BIM 360 Glue at any time from anywhere. And there's one central source of truth. The views in BIM 360 Glue always show the latest information, so you're not getting confused with multiple versions on different people's machines. BIM 360 Glue also provides easy access to the underlying property and other object-level information, anything provided by the original modeling software. And finally, it's easy to create markups and save views with those markups.